Hi, thanks for tuning in. Thanks for watching my channel. Again, this is a short little segment on introduction to natural products to use in and on your body. Now today I'm going to do a little follow-up on coconut oil. I've done one before on coconut oil, and if you've seen that one, you know that I use this little container here to carry my coconut oil in. And I don't use just any coconut oil. I use 100% extra virgin coconut oil. They don't heat process it. They don't cut it with chemicals. There's very few brands like this that are really good quality, and it does make a difference. If you get the wrong coconut oil, you're not gonna see these results. So I've told you before how I rub this everywhere, use it on my skin. I use it for all cuts, all burns, all scrapes, anything like that. I wanna show you one. It may not show up very good on camera, but a couple weeks ago, 2 weeks and 3 days ago, I think it was the 5th, and today is the 15th, I burned my finger here at work. It was a third degree burn. It blistered up really big, and eventually the blister fell off, but I'd just been putting coconut oil on it. Now, a lot of people like to use this brand, and I'm not going to mention this brand, but you probably know what it is. This is made from oil, gasoline, bad, clogs your pores. Look it up, terrible touch-me-nots. Look up the ingredients. Coconut oil, all I've used. I don't know if you can really see this. It's basically gone. Just over 2 weeks. Nothing but coconut oil. It's just a little blemish now. No scabbing, no scarring. The scarring will go away. I've done it on other ones here. Like this one is from last November. And there's also a newer cut underneath it from playing with the cats. But that was a third degree burn. And it's almost gone. I've had other scars along here. Totally gone. Now this one, I just did coconut oil a few times a day. This one here on my finger, I did coconut oil constantly, several times a day, sitting around whenever I thought about it, nonstop. So I've discovered that by using coconut oil more and more and more and more, it heals faster, much better results. So it's just amazing that I wish you could see this. I wish I had a zoom lens I could get in on it. Gone, 2 weeks, coconut oil, nothing else. Nothing, no vitamin E, no lavender oil. Just coconut oil, several, multiple times a day. No infection. Scar will be gone soon. So keep watching. I'm going to do plenty more segments on this and other videos every day of the week. Thanks for tuning in. Please follow us on Twitter, on Flickr, on Facebook, Zeus and Phoebe. Thanks again. Have a great day.
purr, Zeusy, purr.